Okay, can you guys hear me? I think we're even live. Okay, that's echoing and we don't want that. So you guys can hear me? You hear me? And you hear mouses? Do you hear my voice? You know. Sup, brah? Okay. Is it sounding good and everything? Is everything generally working? Fuck yeah. Alright, well then, oh my god. What the hell? What the hell just happened? What the fuck was that? What the fuck just happened? I'm back, right? I'm here? You think I sound tinny? I'm sorry. Let's turn up the volume a lit. Is that good? I'm not a motherfucking demogorgon. Stop it. Okay, let's find out what the fuck is going on. Alright, hi guys. Hi. Okay, is the game back now? You should see it, right? No? No game. Okay. Oh my god. Alright, you know what we'll do is we'll just fucking start this bitch over. That's what we'll do. That's what we'll fucking do. We'll start this bitch over. Okay. Listen. It's just like... I'm using, Streamlabs. And, I feel like... my game has frozen, and it won't let me close it or anything, so, you know. I don't know why this bitch won't fucking work, alright? I don't fucking know, alright? I don't fucking know. We had it, so what's the fucking problem? Why you gotta be a bitch? Well, let me see. Listen, guys, alright? It wouldn't be Mercury retrograde if we didn't have some fuck-ups, right? Okay? Don't. I am not turning it off and turning it back on again. You guys are being dicks about it. I'm just trying- this motherfucker won't shut down. Okay, okay, oh. Alright, listen. These motherfucking bitches. Listen, I'm not a boomer. Don't tell me to boof it. Okay, I would have destroyed the computer, but it's a very expensive computer, and it's not technically mine. It's on loan. / it's been left here while my kid's in fucking boot camp. Okay, let's just fucking try it again. Let's just try to fucking reopen it. Alright, listen. Shut the fuck up, Stabby McHugs. Hi. Welcome. I'm not a boomer. I'm a little bit of a boomer, but, you know. Alright, let's see if this'll... What the goddamn fuck? What the goddamn fuck it be doing? Okay. Let's see what happens if we stop. Exit game. Confirm. Yeah. Stop it, because I don't know what's happening here. Okay, I don't fucking understand it. Alright, let's try again. I mean, I know it... Streamlabs is similar to OBS. Why is this window, like, invisible? Computers are hard. Okay? And I have boomer hands, and I do not normally play video games. So what's the fucking deal here? Shut the fuck up, Stabby McHugs. I don't need your fucking Stabby McHugs right now. Alright, let's see. Is it gonna work? Okay, shut the fuck up. It's not devil's work. Okay. Alright. Alright, boys. Boys, are you seeing... are you seeing... yes, are you seeing it? You are seeing it at this time? You're never helping, Stabby McHugs. Okay. Okay. All right. I think we've done it. All right. Okay. Let's fucking do this shit, all right? What the hell are all these things? Okay, no, new game. Okay. All right. Fidget games, Dice Goblin.
Massive flimsy comma.
Who's a bluesy honka honka? Yes, we are making, we're making functional employable sims. Okay. We're gonna customize our own sim. Whoa. That is definitely not what's up. Okay. I don't think I need tips or anything. Alright, let's, okay. Let's see. Body. She's probably about this colorish, right? Or like, nah, she's more like heavy white, or like, they don't have olive green. Don't fight the dog. Zelda is just really busy right now, okay? Just be nice, okay? Body. No, not quite that. Probably like this? No. Probably more like this, right? They do have olive green, don't they? Okay, but she can't be employed with olive green skin, okay? We're making a very, I don't think she has tattoos. Arm hair. I don't think she has arm hair. I don't think she has torso hair or back hair. bat wing arms. I don't know if I could do that. Okay. Scars? You wanna see how I got these scars? Alright, skin details. Okay, we need, like, flabbening, okay? Like... Alright, so this is, like... Okay, and like this. And, let's see. Some of these. Because we have to be fair, okay? What is this? Athletic. Sleep, party, swimwear, hot weather. What? Oh, is that for the clothing? Okay. Medical wearables. Back, fucking. Okay. What is these? These look like insulin pumps. I don't think she does that. Okay, so let's go back. Oh, shit. Alright, look. I haven't played The Sims in, like, 15 years or some shit, so. Yeah, this is not, what she wears. She is not Princess Leia. She needs to be employable. This is a little bit employable, right? Let's try that. What'd you just say to me, bitch? Okay, alright, listen. Alright. How do I deal with her fucking face, though? Okay, where's the face? How do I deal with faces? How do I fuck with her face? Okay, here we go. Oh, look! We did it! You're wearing those pants! Don't tell me to smack it! Shut the fuck up. Alright. So, Jessica, again, has that very white face. Her hair, is not ethnical. She has something probably like this. Yeah, that's fair. Okay. And she doesn't wear a hat. She does have, stupid glasses. Okay. The makeup. What does this one do? Alright. But these are not the correct colors. You know, we need to fix her eyeballs. Wait. No, that's not the right color. Okay. Head shape. Oh my god, there's head shapes. Okay. Listen, again, we're making employable sims. We're making sims that will have, you know, like, jobs, okay? I feel like all this is doing is just moving her eyebrows. Yes, green skin color. You guys are being bad. Okay? I'm trying to fix this. And you guys aren't listening to me. Okay? You aren't listening to me. Okay. Oh, okay. Skin tones. Faces. Okay. We need a bitch. This looks like a crazy bitch right here. Okay, but wrong color. Alright, we need like white. White. Or like white. Right? Okay. We did the hair. Skin details. Alright. She is not a young chicken. Okay? She is not a young chicken. She's not a spring chicken. She does not have... No. 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 She doesn't have all this. Fuck. She doesn't have that. She doesn't have that. Okay, we need, like, rinkers. We need rinkers and stinkers. Okay. Let's see. Are those... Okay. Okay, maybe, but I don't have a way to like increase the wrinklage. Okay, you guys are just gonna have to deal with this. All right, the teeth, definitely this. Okay, we have to be true to form to an extent. Okay, we have to be somewhat true, you know, to form on that. Eye details, here we go. Oh yeah. Oh no, this one. Yeah. Yeah, that one. That's what we need. Okay, now how do I make the color of her eyes? No. 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 Why can't I change her eyes? How do I change her fucking eyes? Is it because there's an accessory upon her? How do we remove the accessory that is upon her? Also, let's give her less stupid earrings. Let's give her, like, these ones or something, okay. Oh, those are gone. Alright, here, let's take this off and then see if we can click through and talk about her eyes. There we go. Yeah, that's decent. I don't know if we can make Josh have his funky eye, but we're gonna try. Okay, guys? You guys, we're learning a lot today about simming and all of the insemination. Okay. Let's give her back her stupid glasses. Okay. We need to go back to our glasses. Where's my glasses? Or as she calls them, her eyeballs. Yeah. Alright, this dumb bitch right here. Okay. Hi. I'm Jessica, and I'm just, like, living my life and shit, you know? Okay, formal? Oh my god, what's this bitch doing? What's she fucking wearing? What the Jesus? Alright, here we go. Oh, no, 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 it's gotta be this one! Zelda, you gotta stop barking. She's losing her mind, guys. Okay. Okay. Sporty. Oh. Gotta go with the green bra. Always gotta go with the green bra. And the pantaloons. What flavor pantaloons? Why are you harassing me? I'm trying to learn. I feel like she would wear some stupid shit like that, though. Okay. And then, you know, jammy jams. This bitch naked? Is this bitch naked? This bitch probably sleep in a bra and undie. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. And then party. This is very party Jessica. Oh my god, but she has no pantaloons. We have to give her pantaloons. How about some jeans? Is there a raggedy black dress? Let's see. Yeah, that's that. Zelda! You're gonna have to fucking stop, bro. I don't know why she's being a dick right now, but, you know. Alright, so I think that'll work. That'll work. She needs to be a gutter sleut. Okay. Here's a bathing suit. Yeah, there we go. There we go. And then, on a hot day... Oh my god. Yeah, that's very her. That's very her. Okay. And then on a cold day... What? Alright. Does this say period? Okay. Alright, yeah. She likes to wear, like, black sweaters. Like that. Okay. Zelda, you're gonna have to stop your shit, bro. I don't know why you're borking so much, but you gotta fucking stop. Okay. And then let's just give her, like, some fucking this. No, not that. This. She is a gothic queen. You're right. She is. Okay. And then we can do some personality. Click on the plumbob icon to change aspects of the personality. Is that this shit down here? Where the fuck is the plumbob? Where the fuck is that motherfucker? Are we strong? No, we're very weak. What'd you say to me, bitch? No. Okay. She is not very strong. Okay. Where is the plumbab? Where's the motherfucking plumbab? Hello. My name is Jessica Saunders. Aw. Okay. Where's the fucking plumbob? Jessica Saunders. Alright, what's this shit? Okay. Alright. Okay. Oh, age and shit. Okay. Alright. So, oh, Jesus fucking Christ, what's going on here? What? No, I don't need that. Just, alright, go. Alright, listen. Okay. Oh, there it is. Oh my god. Okay, she is a female. She is, she'll be an adult. What did this bitch just say? What the fuck did this bitch be saying? Okay, now what is this shit? Sweet, melodic, lilted, clear, warm, brash.
Marlene Quimba.
Yeah, that's her. That's her. That's her. That is definitely 100% her. Default walk style? Oh shit. She's gotta be a little bit like... creepy? No, she doesn't crip walk. She's got a goofy walk. Yeah, that's... Oh my god, yeah, that is how she walks. Okay. Pick an aspiration. Alright, so, now remember, we're making her employable. Alright, guys? We're making her employable. So, should we do nature or popularity? Nature or popularity, guys? I don't know how to work the pimp hand in The Sims. Where'd her glasses go? Oh shit, we took her glasses away. She can't see without her stupid glasses. Hold on. There it is. There. Okay. Alright. Now, you think popularity? Okay. Let's see. As many friends as they can, a party animal, neighborhood confidant, or she does want to become a comedian. Unfortunately, I've never heard that bitch say anything funny unironically. Let's just be, she wants to make a lot of friends. Okay. All right. Now, What is this? Is she gregarious? Apparently, she's gregarious. Alright, let's check this shit. Things that she likes. Her favorite color is purple. We know that. Yeah? Wait. Yes. And then she does not like... Is this Shaniqua's cat? Oh my god. Shaniqua, are you the one that she always says ran over her cat and your boyfriend threw the cat at her? Let's see, I think she's gonna dislike pink. Oh shit, we gotta do her shoes. We need shoes, okay. These ones. Yeah, that's the ones. That's your mama? Alright. Yeah, the voice is really good. Okay, so, erratic. Shit, we need to make her, okay. We need to make her, you know, employable. We're doing like a wholesome version. So, she hates cool taste. Why would she hate cool taste? Okay, let's make her romantic. They tend to be flirty and may become sad if they don't have romantic social interactions. Okay, that'll work. Okay, we can also make her childish.
Ooh, books are like dramas.
Oh my god, okay, and we'll give her, goofball.
Oh, next now on chibi.
Can I customize her big nose? Wait, what do I do? Click on her face till it zooms in. Okay. Oh my god. Oh my god, her fucking nose. She does have a honker, doesn't she? Or is it more like... No. Although I like this one because the glasses sit a lot lower, right? We might make cool taste as a neighbor. Let's deal with the chin situation though, because this is very important. Give her a butt chin. Which one? Guys, this one? Which color? Wait, if I click arrows, it rotates the profile? Oh my god. It looks like her. Oh my god, what have we done? Oh shit, we gotta fix these boobies. Can I not fix the boobs? Is that not a thing that can be done? Alright, so let's go back to this nose situation. Oh my god. Oh, I see what you're saying. Okay, so in this case, we need that pointy motherfucker. No, not that. We need, like... minimize the chin? I'm thinking this is what we're gonna go with. Okay. Oh my god. Okay. Are we about this? I mean, we don't need to randomize the traits. Okay. Yes, she needs a husband, so we're working on it. Oh shit, you're playing 2K24. I'm hoping somebody buys that for me. It's on my wish list. If somebody buys that for me, then we are going to do Clint wrestling. Okay, so... what's this? Save household. Okay, so how do I get to the next guy? Jessica Saunders. Okay. Oh, okay. Add a sim. Play with genetics. No. Add new sim. Or via a story. No, fuck that. Alright, we gotta find our boy.
Amiga Boar. Lynette! Lathora!
I don't know who the fuck you are, but I love you. Okay. Cobes is definitely not a black man, so we're gonna have to fix that immediately. Alright, so the skin tone is gonna be like, oh my god, it looks like my son. Except my son has pretty eyes that are like green and blue. Okay, so let's, oh my god. Okay, I need to make a couple adjustments before I can really fuck with his face, okay? We need some baldening, like this. Yeah, or this one? This one? Not clown hair, but I feel like, is this gonna work, guys? Is this the correct hair? We just need to fix the color. This is Cobes. I just have to, you know, make it more Cobesy Wobesy. Not this hair? Okay, guys. Alright. Okay, we can go bald. We can go, like... You know what, let's put glasses on him real quick, because I think I need the glasses in order to really see what's going on here. Okay, none of these glasses are correct. Close enough, okay. Alright, let's go back to that hair situation. Bitch took our Lord's famous locks. Should I give him fucking Jesus hair? He shouldn't have Jesus hair. That wouldn't make any sense. I don't know if we can do drool and shit, guys. Do we like this hair, though? I mean, the thing is that he is balding. And, you know... Maybe this Cobes could afford hair plugs, you know? It's too luscious. The hair's too luscious. All right, guys, I don't know what to do. I mean, he needs to be employable. So I'm thinking we're either giving him, what about this? What do you think, this? Or do we just embrace the bald? Now he looks like Clint. Which one? Bald or this one? Yeah, we're gonna find a hat. We just have to get there. Okay, is the facial hair correct? We're gonna see if Joshy can do something like work at a music store or something. I don't know. I haven't played The Sims in a long time, so I don't really know what I'm doing. That'll work. Mm. What should we do here, guys? Purple? Black? We can also go down to the cowboy hat and try black. Black cowboy hat, okay. That works. Okay, accessories. Let's see. He does have plugs in his ears, doesn't he? Well, we haven't fucked with his face yet. Just give me a minute, guys. Cock ring? Oh, wait, no, that's not a cock ring. That's the cock ring. Okay, that's most definitely a cock ring. Okay. Makeup? Yeah? What do we think? Hello, Cobesy Wobesy. Let's go, bro. Okay, wait, how do I? Okay. Alright. Head shape. We need the fattest, poutiest. That's pretty good. Although that's even better. No, these ones, right? No, we gotta stick with these, I think. And we need a very round face, so. What do we think? I cannot give him a Colonial Revolution hat. But his nose is definitely not correct. We need some help with that. His nose isn't actually that horrible. Bottom right. All right, do you think this one? I feel like it's a little too big. This one, I think it's this one. Yeah, what do you think? Is this one correct, guys? Is this the correct inning? He does look like he's about to rob a train. Okay, let's try the chin situation here. What do we think? Hi, Bogcron! I'm glad you're here. Hat needs to look more like he's been getting run over by cars. Okay, but Bogum Chronicles, I think you are misunderstanding. We are making an employable, this is reverse cowgirl. We're making employable Josh and Jessica. And so this is like if they got counseling and became normal people. So that's what we're working with here. Yes. He's still gonna be Cobes, but like a Cobes that you could like give a job to. But we need to fucking deal with his skin, cause like there's no way that. How do I fuck with his skin? Oh, that's right. Okay, we need to deal with a couple of things here. Let's do. Hello, my name is Josh Saunders. He is also an adult.
Pimetsuna.
No, that is not correct. But we need to, the walk. No, he's not that good at it. Oh my god. I know. I love his wonky eye. Does he walk like this, guys? Or do we just... He walks like a toddler. If he's doing a lot of duster, his eye goes back to being unfucked. Or, I mean, it goes back to being fucked. But if he's soberish... Which one? This one? The sleepy walk? Yeah, but also, I gave her the goofy walk. And I feel like that's more accurate. But this one, I think, is good. Alright, which one? It does look like Joe, a little bit. It definitely looks like Joe. Okay, are we okay with the sluggish walk? There's not really a drunk walk, this is about it. Yeah, he's an employed drunk. This is probably about as good as we have for now. Okay, now, Jessica will be his wife. Okay. Now, we're gonna need a voice. Oh, songbird voice of a generation.
Ah, Yabasani.
No.
Ribosa Ishe.
Alupaz, my Alupaz.
Yumbala Tafloni.
Yeah. Yeah.
Febene Bapsani.
Tinawa Frongi. Rush up swars. Quacks and us for payer.
That's the one, I think. Okay.
Ho-ho.
Alright, so what is his aspiration? You're my best friend too, Zippy. What is his aspiration? Food. Food. Food, food, food. Master chef and mixologist. Shit. And master mixologist. He wants both of those. Go back to what? What, the voice?
So.
I don't think Wizard's on here. Likes and dislikes. His favorite color is green. And his least favorite color...
Ah.
The voice. Okay, I'll go back and fix his voice. Least favorite color, we'll say, is yellow. Yeah, this is Sims. This is Sims 4. Okay, let me finish these and then we'll go back to his voice, okay? Alright, some traits. He's creative.
Huh.
He is, what are these? Oh shit, I didn't realize there was all this shit here. Okay. So the opposite of Cobes would be neat. Okay. And the drinkening? Is he a bro? Is he family oriented? What do we think? Glutton?
You.
A Oh yeah, that's him. That's him. That's him. For sure. Okay. Music lover. He is consistent and dependable. All right, bro. All right, let's fuck with your voice here.
Hey, Reginu Nopsa.
Yeah, I haven't finished him yet, so we'll get to him. But yes.
Can accept fine. The Sakai believer. Oh, Lavoy Mabiza.
What do we think? Look, it's Cobes, but it's an employable version of Cobes. Music lover took away glutton? Really? Oh shit. Oh shit. Yeah, no, we're gonna have to. Yeah, there we go. There. Alright. Now, how are we with the voice, boys?
Mashka Frop, you messer.
Mixologist took away chef. Okay, but should he be a mixologist or should he? Well, no, because look, here's essence of flavor. Alright. Whose dick do you have to suck to get your own sim in this world? I don't know yet. Yeah, here. Let me put a poll. Alright, I'm gonna do a poll. Which is more important? Food hacks or drink combos? Give that a try. See how that works. Alright. Okay, so while you guys are deciding that, let's go back to fixing him. I need That's not what I wanted to do. Oh my god. Oh my god. Is there an undo? There is. Okay, Jesus Christ. I didn't want a built-in face. I just wanted, like, skin details. Okay, here we go. We definitely need a couple of these guys. There is a pets expansion. We're just not there yet. We're just not to that point yet. Because we don't even really know what we're doing yet. Okay, we need to give him, no, not that, okay. Like some eyes and shit going on there, right? Like, how do we deal with his eyes? Eyebrows. Don't give that bitch any more gats. Hey, DJ. Puckered anus. What are you guys doing? What do we think about this? This is as round as we can get, twin thing. I think this one's good. It's a little messy. That works pretty good. I would like to have his, like, eye bags and shit going on. Not the cheeks, but, like, Because I want to have his fucking eye bags, because, like, they had eye bags for Jessica, just not for these guys, I guess. I don't know. Maybe it's because we need to remove the accessory and then hit it? Yeah, let's, let me work backwards on this. Where did his glasses go? There they are. We'll take these away for now, and we will go like this. Here we go. Alright, Cobes has very big round eyes, like this. No, not like that. He's still fuckable? Is he too fuckable? Is this Cobes too much of a fucking slut? Is this a slutty Cobes? Cobes slut. Can you move things around? Really? Oh my god. I don't know what to do here. Yeah, these eyes are really far apart, aren't they? Let's put them closer together. And they need to be bigger. Goddamn. Okay, but like... not to make him normal. I'm trying to give him big eyes. Maybe the issue is that we have that makeup happening. Let's take the makeup off. Oh my god. No. There we go. He does not need big Asian eyes. Okay, but we do need to go fix this shape situation. Also, he has very dark brown eyes. Not black, but we'll give him dark brown. Okay, so... I feel like if we have these... Yeah, he's got the makeup. We put his eyeliner back on. I'm just having a hard time knowing. God, he looks like a gay boy. Let's give him back his glasses. He needs to go back to the gothening. There. Wait, detail mode? What are you talking about, smelly Furtado? Zelda, you don't need to be borkening. Zoom into his face. Okay. And then what do we do now? You got into her kitchen through the cat door and it smelled like shrimp. It was left out on the counter, but it was just her. God damn it, Shaniqua's cat. Now click. It did. I am clickening the man. They didn't have the Aussie glasses, boys. Click and hold parts. Oh. Okay. We need to get rid of these glasses again real quick. Once we get rid of those glasses, I think we can do more. Alright, listen. We are not professional players. We are only us. Okay, now. Big eyeballs. Yeah. And can I move this one around? No. I shouldn't do that. That doesn't look right. Okay. Yeah, we need to make him a little fatter in the face. Oh, is that as fat as we can go? No. Oh my god. Okay. Now. Is this good? Do you think this is good? Do you think we need a different nose? Alright. Let's... Okay. Lips need to be whiter. Okay. Little too big there. Okay, now his nose. Yeah, I haven't played this game in like 10 years, so I'm like... guys. Okay. All right. It's even got his attitude. Okay, let's put those glasses back on him. Smaller nose. There. I think that looks pretty good. You guys like this? Okay. Let's work on this facial hair, because I feel like the facial hair is a little fucked. Yeah, we haven't done his clothes at all. No, definitely not that. Oh yes, we're gonna accessorize him very soon here, boys. You just wait, and we're getting there. This is gonna be amazing, brothers. Okay. All right. Kind of has his toot. All right. Okay. Let's fix his body. Okay. His body. We've got a lot going on here. All right, correct skin tone, but are we bloat maxing today, guys? Haha. Are we bloat maxing? Are we pear-shaped bloat maxing? No. Maybe this one? Are we bloat maxing? Yeah, his lips are a little off now. I do want to fix his lips. They're a little too big. Why won't you let me shrink them? Did we get too far? Did we become too much of a lippening? Bigger lips. Bigger fucking lips. Big fucking lips. I think we're going with these ones, and then we're just making them bigger. Right? Don't fucking tell me not to shrink the lips. I am doing the best I can. Okay? Bring the what? Them out forwards? Can I bring them out forwards? Goddamn. No. Just down. Okay, let's go back to figuring out his body. Okay, body. Did we decide that bloat maxing is correct? Did we decide that bloat maxing is the correct body to go with? He does have a lot of tattoos. Let's give him some reasonable ones. No. Oh, there we go. Dragons. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, hell yeah. If there was like a snake. Ooh. But I think right now we'll go with I think this will work. I think this will work fine. It is very metal, right? It's metal. Okay, and we are gonna have lots of arm hair. We're gonna have lots of torso hair. We are gonna have lots of back hair. Okay, let's have a lot of leg hair. Let's have body scars. Oh no, that's top surgery. We don't need top surgery. What is this supposed to be? Oh, I see. Pee pee poo poo. We don't need that either. Alright, skin details. Cobes does not have vitiligo, right?
Oh ho!
I feel like this Cobes is too hot for TV or something. Right? Okay. And he doesn't have any medical wearables. Okay. Alright, let's find him some clothing. Alright. So, oh my god. Oh my god. Remember guys, we're employable. We're employable now. We are employed. Okay, that's not horrible. What do you guys think? Can he have a tramp stamp? You know what? I think we'll give him a tramp stamp. As a treat. Where'd the tattoos go? As a treat. Alright, just as a little treat. There you go, sugar. You like that? You like that? Yeah. Alright, okay, let's go back to our clothing. Alright, so. But the tramp stamp says grinder. God damn it. Stop. Okay. T-shirt and army green jacket. Josh, you think? Ah, Can I abstain? Again, he's employable. We're making up an employable Josh. We're making an employable Joshy. Okay. Joshy. Oh, look, here's the Clint cut. Actually? Okay. Let's go with his bottoms. We need to have... Yeah, that works pretty well. And we definitely need to fix these shoes. We need some Brahmas. Yeah. These bitches right here. Or these ones. Yeah. These ones? Is that good? Oh my god, there's clowns. Alright, well hold on. We're still shopping, guys. We're still shopping. Alright, his formal attire. God damn. What? No. That's... Where did his fucking glasses go? Why did he take a... He can't see without his glasses. Put on his glasses. He can't see without his glasses. But let's not leave him, in this. Let's, okay, we're in the... Like this facial hair? I do. No, I think we need to stick with this. This is very good. Steven Seagal before? Yeah. Alright, we need some bottoms. And we'll just make them regular fucking trousers, you know. Oh shit. Joshy doesn't know how to dress right. I don't know how to get our... How come we can't get his pantaloons to, like, match correctly? Oh, no. Okay, I think that works. Okay, and his shoes, when he's in his formal attire, become clogs. Yeah. Oh, shit, there's boots? Oh, wait, no, we already saw that shit. Okay. Wedges and heels and slippers and loafers. Right, so his casual day-to-day wear, that's his cash wear, right? Let's try a full body outfit. No, apparently that's not a thing, but why is he already wearing the fucking green fucking pantaloons? Why is he already doing this? No bondage biker. Yeah. Oh, look. Oh, this is good. This is a nice one for him. That's a very nice shirt for him. And then we'll give him his pantaloons. These are perfectly fine. We're just gonna leave him in those. Those are perfectly fine. Just, Black Raven, just, if you don't understand, just, neither do we, alright? Okay, what is this? Is this Mimi's? Is this Mimi's time? Is this Mimi's? Oh yeah. Yeah. He needs a fucking onesie, right? He definitely needs a onesie. Okay. I'm happy with that. We're just gonna leave that. Oh, perfect. I didn't find a dog collar. I will try though. Oh my god. Alright. Swimmies. Where are his these ones? Right here. And then the shirt. Are Sims not allowed to have like nipples showing? Like what's the deal? Can we not just have no goddamn. Okay. Now, when it is hot, I when it is hot, we feel kind of gay. And we wear scarves. That's true. If he's employable, we can't have the dog collar. Oh, double click the shirt to take it off. Okay. No, it's not letting me. It says no. You can't do that. You cannot do that. Well, I'm not sure. We need to check the poll. What does the poll say? 53% of you say that drink combos are more important. So, we're gonna leave it as it is then. Okay. We need our hot weather shit. That works, I think. The pantaloons. Tiny green shorts. Yeah, that seems...
So.
That's pretty good. Okay. Oh, shit. Yeah. Cold weather cobes. Wear the sex shorts and casual wear. Yes. Okay, but this is cold weather. He has to be wearing a shirt. We can't make him cold like this. We'll put him in this. It's like a dad jacket. Or maybe this one? Nah, like this one. There. And we'll give him his shoesies, and his shoesies will be, yeah, the boots are fine. Okay. And this, he's got his flippy floppies. Okay. This, he is barefooted. It won't let me remove his clothing though. It won't let me. It says don't. Okay. It says don't do this, which is bullshit. Okay. So, fine. All right. Why does he keep taking away his fucking... It keeps taking away. There we go. Okay. All right. Glasses. Okay. So he's going to need a lot of jewelry. We'll go with a couple of these. We'll go with these. Yeah, I'm not working on the mods or anything yet because I'm not ready for all of that. Ooh, does he need an eyeball ring? He does. And it needs to be green. And he needs another ring. And he needs another ring. And another ring. And oh my god, he can have asexual nail polish. Okay, let's just give him, you know, some regular nails and we'll make him black. Okay. He gets black. He gets black. But also, we should change the color of his shirt, right? To black. Now he looks like Clint. Now he's a fucking Clint star. Okay, let's make the tummy wider. It won't let me. Okay. This guy is gonna be... moderate. No, you're back to being the fatty. Alright. That's real good. Okay, looking good. I don't know if these, no mala beads? Okay. Hold on.
Oh ho!
Okay. And a bunch of rings. Okay. Alright, what's going on here, guys? What do we think? How are we feeling? Toenails? Fingernails? Rings? Gloves? Bracelets? Yeah, it limits you on those things. Okay, so... What do we think? Are we happy with this? Not sure about these pantaloons.
Oh.
Not sure about the pantaloons. Oh shit. Doesn't he actually have some pantaloons like this? Doesn't he actually have those pantaloons? What do we think? Green? You think it's good? Sober Joshy looks about the same. Listen, you know, we're doing the best we can. Okay. The Saunders. Okay, are we happy with her, or should we do anything to her?
Oh.
How are we doing? Do we need to fix her anything? Alright, we can go back to her. Because now we know a little bit more about what's going on. She does need greener skin. Okay, hold on. Okay. And now also we know how to, like, drag things around. No. She has a thin, really long, thin face. Alright, let's deal with her skin tone. Now that we know a little bit more about skin tones and stuff, and knowing how this shit works. Okay. Olive green. We could try... No. Yeah, her cheeks are not quite right. We definitely need to fix the cheeks. Okay, yeah, we need to fix the smile, huh? And she has pretty thin lips, right? No. Paige, do not apologize. This is a group project, and I'm doing the work, and it's funny. Is there like a neck sagging? Is there a way to neck sag them? Okay. Also, her hair is black, right? So it's more like this. I can't do anything about the chins, guys. But that's too strong of a chin, right? We definitely need, like, something else going on with that chin. Thinner face. What do we think, boys? What are we thinking, boys? This is your new favorite K-drama. Oh my god. Okay. Hi, Gibby. Gibby. You're losing it. Is it good? It's good, huh? Okay, now that we understand a little bit more about how this shit works, I think we have a pretty good... Drag the chin down to make the face longer. That is as long as we can make her face. But also, we don't want her to be terrifying looking, you know? Like, remember, she's employable. Actually, and I'm gonna go hard, and first things first, we are going to do the 100 baby challenge. And I have never done it successfully, but it will be good. So, okay. Sims 3. No, this is 4. This is 4. This is Sims 4. Okay. Now that we understand more about this stuff, we need to fix her everyday outfit. Fuck this. Alright, this isn't normal, okay? We need something that is more, Jessica. Like, maybe this? 10 little goth hellions? 100 little goth hellions. Ooh. Ooh, hold on. We can be a little bit reminiscent. We can also go back to this and do a blue hoodie. And skin accents and accessories. It didn't have any dirt and grime, honestly. Yeah, let's see what we can find here. Oh my god. Oh my god. You know what? I don't hate this. Bratfit. Oh, I don't hate that. Is that good? I don't want to put her in the sexy dress. She doesn't get to be sexy. She's about to get dicked down so much that she's gonna pop out 100 babies, so. Okay, so then let's go over here. She needs a stupid hat. She needs a much stupider hat. Like, no, not formal. She needs this bitch right here. Look at, she's got nipples. Well, I mean, let me see if we can do some clown pants. Give me a moment. Let me figure it out. Okay, so we're in formal wear. Oh, God. Where'd that bee get? Shut the fuck up. Cemetery Ouija outfit. Let's see. I don't know. Let's get out of the formal. Let's just go, what have I got here? Okay, that hat's fucking ridiculous, honestly. Oh shit. Yeah, we're gonna take the hat off. I think we should just need a hat. I think we're just gonna go with no hat. How do I get rid of it? How do I get rid of the hat? How do I get rid of the hat? Just no hat? There we go. Okay. Alright. Fruit roll-up. Okay. This Jessica definitely has a monthly gym membership. Okay, so sporty bitch, sporty Jess, is going to be... Okay, we've still got the green bra, and those pants, I think those work fine. Her nightgown, her Mimi's time, oh shit. Do I look cute, Joshy? No, this one. This is the one. This is the one. Alright, party wear. So she's wearing that stupid black dress. And this, I think we just didn't give a fuck. And this, that is her hot outfit. And her cold weather outfit. I think this is probably put a bathtub as sleepwear. I don't think we can. Okay, but also I forgot to accessorize her, so let's go back and give her some brassieres. Girl. Do any of these have any more lime green? Nah, that's the only lime green. Okay. But we do need some accessories. So she's gonna need a lot of these. A lot of these. And a lot of these. Oh, only the one. Okay, fine. Fuck. And we'll go with lime green. And we'll do that. And she needs lots of rings as well. We need fire opal and all kinds of shit. Okay, that's what we need. Fishnets. She couldn't walk in heels. We'll give her some flats. Or how about these ones? Yeah, these are ugly. These'll work fine. Right? We good at those? She does need a carnelian bracelet to win the lottery. Here, we'll go back to these. And we'll just give her ugly. Alright. Okay. And we also need... Where's her necklaces? We need necklaces. Boys, where's the necklaces? Oh, we gotta have our fingers done. We'll give her these ones because she's employable. There we go. That'll be good. That'll be really good. Okay, that's pretty good. Okay, now this bitch right here. Okay, she gonna have lots of bracelets. She gonna have all the bracelets. She gonna have all the rings. She gonna have... where's the fishnets? The fishnets, the fishnets. Okay, and these, we need the green. No, we need that yellow. Yeah, weird yellow nails. Okay, guys. Where are the fishnets? Where are the fishnets? I guess fishnets are not sporty. So, fishnets not being sporty. That's most definitely not what's up. Let's do brown nails or orange. We'll go with that. That's fine. Night time. Fishnets, fishnets, fishnets. There's no fishnets. Party though. Yeah, this bitch. She needs like that. And she needs like that, and like like that, and we need like that, and that, and that, and yeah. Where's our fishnets, and 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 our fishnets? Okay, there's no fishnets there. Okay, that's fine, whatever. This, we need to fix her fucking feet. Are her legs too long? Is there a way to make the legs shorter? Let's put her in these. Or these. Yeah. 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 Josh does like blondes in fishnets, huh? Okay. Is there like a way to make her legs thicker? And also, big feet. Big feet. Is there a way to make her legs shorter? I guess not. All right, well, listen, we've done the best we can here. All right. Are we happy with this face, guys? Like Lucy, but crazy. Oh yeah. Guys, you better get in here and start liking my shit. Yeah, she doesn't have a whole lot of muscles. Are we happy with her voice, by the way? Something isn't right. What's the problem? What do you think? It's the cheeks. Okay, well, turn her to the side and recede her chin completely. Is that it? Is that what we needed to do? Is that it? And then pull in. Let's fix her nose a little too. She needs to have a flabbier chin. There's no turkey neck. I don't have a way to do turkey neck stuff. More oval? God. We have the technology. Well, but she's supposed to be having babies and stuff, so we can't make her saggier. We can't make her a pointier nose. Okay. Guys, I can't. I'm not giving her horns again. What do we think? Is she done? Is this it? Should we give her different hair? Like less sexy hair, like. Like thinner hair, like this. Balding. Mm-mm-mm. Low pony. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. I didn't know I could do that. Okay. Yeah, boy. Yeah. Mission accomplished. Okay, one more thing. Let's make sure you guys are okay with her voice, because you guys had a problem with her voice earlier.
Quaxinas for pair.
Hey, Shuli Brazig. Antrip California. Zarkini Mixlin. Hey, Twimpalinga. Marlene Quimba.
Demon voice?
Sakoi Poliva.
No.
Lavoy Mabizan.
This one?
Imbo Alaba. Hey, Twimpalinga.
She's kind of obnoxious. You're
Molotov floaty.
You like this, son?
Meshka Franky Mesa.
She does sort of have an accent for some reason. I can try doing.
Banaya! Narska, you yumps! Nope! Manarskal? Huh? Yes, you're out.
I think Sims just have weird accents. Because also.
Skiba, you move! Kumau, Narga!
Look, I can't do anything about the accent, but are we generally happy with the tone? The intonation? I think, ladies and gentlemen, I think we have some Sims. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Alright. A toddler's gain movement. Oh, world select. Okay, choose the perfect world for your household to live. Okay. Recommend Willow Creek or Oasis Springs. You can go to it and come on a roll by hovering on it. Okay, so this is a bayou of rolling hills intertwined with marshy riverways. Home to long-standing reputations and simple lifestyles. Full of coastal hospitality, convenient with town comforts, lively neighbors, and a grandeur of property possibilities. Willow Creek is the idyllic place to settle down and settle in. Oasis Springs, an oasis nestled in the austere beauty of the western desert. This haven of eclectic culture is fringed by countless soaring palms and lent vibrant color through impossibly lush landscaping. Oasis Springs offers relaxing retreats from the sun to any traveler who discovers it. We also have New Crest. Don't let the abundance of space fool you. Take a look around, admire the wonderful scenery, and explore the endless possibilities. Do you see it? This is your whole new world. What are you waiting for? Which one do we think, guys? Why has it got little bouncy things there? Why is there dinosaurs? What the fuck? Let's poll the chat. Give you guys a few minutes here to vote. I'm gonna take a quick break and I will be back momentarily. Okay. All right, I'll be right back. Almost back, guys. Hang on. Okay. Do this. You want to get The Sims now? It's free. This hasn't cost me a dime. So. Okay. Alright, let's get this shit going. What did our vote come up to? Oh my god, you're right, Midcat. She would look like MGL Michelle. I know exactly what you're talking about. Okay, let's see. You guys seem to want Oasis Springs, so we're gonna go ahead and move in there. Let's go here. How to select my lot. Okay. Buying a new home can be stressful, but never fear. The lots with bouncing icons are the perfect starter homes for you. Click one of them to move in. Okay, guys. What's the forever money thing? Should we do the forever money? Trailer. Where is there a trailer? This, no. Where are you guys seeing a trailer? I'm not finding any of that. Where are we supposed to be finding that, boys? Okay, so guys, isn't there like an endless money cheat? What, this one? You think this one's a trailer? It won't let me have it. See? It won't. What does it say? What's it say? It won't let me have it though, guys. There's somebody already living in that one. Okay? I don't know how to evict anybody. And I don't know how to do the forever money either. So I guess we won't be doing that. All right, so these are our choices. Agave Abode. Okay. Nookstone. Or, I mean, this is a one bedroom, one bath. It's going to be hard to put babies in that. This is a one bedroom, one bath. Control Alt C Motherload. Okay. I remember it being that, but Control Alt C. Are you sure? Control Alt C. It's not giving me any options. That's not doing anything. Yeah, I'm hitting them. All right, listen, guys. Do we have to be in the house? Okay. All right, so which one should we get? Sand Trap? Or Nookstone, or Abode. I'm thinking more this one or this one. Control Shift C. Nope, that didn't do anything either. Yeah, nothing. All right. I'm gonna pick the sand trap. Yeah, that's the one. Do we own a Wendy's? Not yet. We're working on it. Okay, how do I buy it? Give me that shit. Let me buy it. How do I buy it? Move in? Yeah. Okay, furnished? We only have $6,000 left. Okay, but I don't know how to do that with I don't have the money command. It is a trap house. All right, let's just give it a fucking whirl. All right, we're gonna give it a try. Oh, hi, Emily. Okay, a quick tour of the basic shit. Alright, moving the camera. Oh, shit, they're getting horny. Okay. Okay, alright. I can click on his portrait. Oh, she's embarrassed. Oh, shit. What happened? Oh, God. Oh, God. What's her problem? Oh, shit. Oh, it's an awkward conversation. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay, fine. Ah, Jesus, fuck. Okay. How do I fix you? She's mischievous, yes. Oh, she doesn't like him. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Oh, yeah, that was a hot boy. Let's talk about fish. She's talking about money. Oh shit! All right, go home. Go home. Go home. Go home. Go. Go home. Go home. All right. Okay. Go home. Okay. Go in there. Yeah, go to your bed. Go to your bed. Go to your bed. Okay. Here we go. All these motherfuckers. Okay. All right. So, woohoo. Hey, so I was thinking we could fuck a little bit. She's learned his woohoo interests. TVs. Okay, career panel. Okay. How do we fix you? Oh. Oh, why did you say that? Perform poorly. Shit. Far from below average woo-hooing. Shit. Okay. How do I help you guys? Alright. Where are you? What are you doing? You watching the TV? Yeah, you're watching SpongeBob. Yeah, listen, let's channel surf, you know? Okay, craft an object. Okay, what if we do that? Okay, earn some money. Oh shit, through my career, oh down here, okay. She doesn't have a job, but she's about to, okay guys. Okay, hold on. Join a career. Why can't I join a career? Find a job, channel surf. No, let's find a job. Wait. And then what? Oh, shit. I don't know what I'm doing, guys. Okay, find a career. Yeah. Oh, who the fuck is this guy walking into my house? Oh. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Okay. Shit. We're embarrassed. We're trying to get a job. Oh, my God. Oh, okay. A career. Okay, so, criminal? No. Entertainer? Freelancer? Painter? Secret agent? Style influencer? barista? Fast... Fast food employee? Cleaning tables. That's not a whole lot of hours, guys. That's not a whole lot. But fast food is pretty good. She could be a style influencer. Rag reviewer. Okay, listen. I don't know what I'm doing here. We don't... Aaron Kuwu. So should she be, like... Well, I want Cobes to be more like entertainer, slash business. Ask Reckoning School. Or Cobes could be, like, a freelancer. Okay, do you guys, what do we think? Is a fast food employee... Is that good? Retail. This is just stockening. Manual labor. She can mow lawns. Yeah, let's just put her in fast food. I think that's a good plan. Wait. We can 6 a.m. to 10 a.m. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Table cleaner, this bitch. Okay. Now, how do we fix these things? That was an awkward conversation. Oh, shit. No, we already have... No, I already have that job. I already have a job. We already have a job, right? Oh, Josh, are you... What's the matter, Josh? What's the matter? Why is he having a hard time? What is his fucking problem? Okay, let's get over here, and let's switch to him. What's your problem, bro? What? Is this not good enough for you? Well, no! No, get water! Get water, you stupid fucking cuck. Alright, let's give you a fucking career now. Joshua, you need a career. Get a career. Alright, go to work. Yeah. Oh shit, he's in the kitchen. Alright. Get a career. Get a career. Where's the career? Where's the career? Yeah, join a career. Yeah, he's gonna be good entertainer. Oh shit, he's thinking about partying while taking a shit. Not enough water running. Oh my god. Okay, so Josh, I feel... Okay, do you think he would be a good cook? Do you think he'd be a good entertainer? Freelance? That's not it. We can't make her a teacher, okay? Yes, Jess is there too. Okay, he probably wouldn't be a very good barista. Maybe manual labor? You think, okay, alright, so entertainer or culinary, guys? Amateur entertainer. Okay. Alright, well, let's, unemployed is not a pick, but we're not trying to do that here, okay? Okay, so, alright, yeah, wash your hands and stuff, bro. Alright, now how do I deal with her? How do I make her feel better about herself? Because, like, what is she doing? What's the matter? What? What's the matter? What's your fucking problem? What's your deal? Why are you crying? What's the problem, bro? You know what? Yeah, go take a thoughtful shower. Yeah, that'll help you feel better, you dumb bitch. And, Josh, is he gonna read? What? Oh, she's in here. Cobes is part-time trog wife. Alright, he's happy. This bitch singing. Kiss me once and I will. Okay. This guy's thinking about balloon animals. Okay. He's been working hard. Have Josh watch comedy channel. Okay. Watch a channel. He should watch comedy. And Jessica, you should caress his cheeks. He's in a giant man bunny costume. And, you know. Alright, listen. Ask about them woohoos. You like, woohoo? And she's like, he's like, do you like to look at my shit? You like to look at how funny I am? Look at, he's gaining funny. He's definitely watching Family Guy. Alright, you, let's go back over to her. Alright, now, what is your thing that you need? Yeah, you're feeling good because you did a oh shit, yeah. Now this guy, what do we do? Whisper seductively. He's like, I want to put it in your butt. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Yeah. Woohoo. Make him do a woohoo. No. Don't read. No. We need woohoo. More woo-hoo. More woo-hoo. Shock and rage of others. Is it time to... Oh my god, okay, well. Are they gonna go fuck? Look at her stalking. Look at the way she fucking walks and shit, dude. Oh my god. Look at the way she fucking walks and shit. Okay. Yeah. Alright. Yep. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god. Who the fuck are you? What are you doing? Rude introduction, right? Casual discussion? No. Get out of here, Ken! Hi, what's up, bro? Get the fuck out. We were fucking, alright? We don't need you here, alright? You're being an asshole. Introduce yourself to Zen. Goofball lesson. Goofballs are often playful. Okay. Well, I mean, that's good. I guess. Navigating meets. Okay. What are our skills? Okay. We do not have charisma. Can we do something? Oh, we just need to keep talking. Okay, alright. Why don't we, offer him a rose? And then this guy here? Slap him silly. God, they love each other. Do you see that? Yeah. Oh no. Oh no. No, Cobes, you need to be watching. You need to be watching a comedy channel. Okay. How did that work? Is she happy? Are we happy? Who the fuck is Travis? His name is Travis Scott? What? Oh god, this motherfucking guy. That guy needs to get the fuck out of here, man. I'm like, who are you? Alright, let's go back to Josh. Shit. Wait. Alright. I don't know what I'm doing, you guys. Yeah, family. Her family is Josh. What is happening? What are you doing? Jessica, what are you doing? Okay. Why didn't you like go cook together with Josh? Yeah, come on, baby. Salad. Can we get a puff? We're not here yet. We're not there yet. Why are you just standing there? God damn it. What are you doing? Travis, let's fucking propose a crazy scheme, though, right? Okay. We're gonna steal the U.S. Constitution. No, he does... He's not a cook, he's a mixologist. He's telling this bitch about tables. He's like, bro, you ever seen a table? Alright. Now, you need to motherfucking go the fuck home, alright? You're stupid. We don't like you. He's like, look, vacuums and shit, bro. Alright. Yeah, we chillin' though. Yeah, get the fuck out, you know? Come back if you ever want to be slapped across the face again. Okay. Okay. Are you cooking? Are you cooking? Bitch, are you cooking? Okay. Cook. Yeah. Oh, pan muerto! Oh, probably not. Payo de quejo. Motherfucking vegetable dumplings? Yeah, this bitch is gonna fucking be about that fucking vegetable type dumplings. Let's go with a family-sized dumpling. Oh, we need an avocado green stove. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit, she fucked up. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. She's oh my god. Oh. Oh my god. Don't start yelling at him. Oh, what is your deal, dude? Okay. Ask a risque question. But also, yeah, he's all flirty.
What's he saying?
Look at my titties. Oh, okay. Oh.
You got it?
Yeah.
Wow.
Fuck yeah, bro. Mm. Oh my god, she's... Oh shit, bro, Jessica. You dumb bitch. Why are you... Oh my god. Oh my god, she's putting the salad in. No bog babies yet, because we're still trying to figure out how to do this. We still don't know how quite to do this. Okay, what is your fucking problem? Alright, why are you freaking out right now? Why are you yellow? How do I figure out... Oh, okay. What is her problem? What's her problem? What does this mean? What does this mean? What is happening? What happened? What's going on here? Oh. Yeah, we can sit together. Oh my god, there's more chopping here. You take out the garbage, you dumb slut. Oh my god. Invite to join cooking. He's like llamas, you know? And shit. Oh, what's the matter? You don't have a... Do you not have a pan? I don't understand what she needs. Okay? I don't know what she needs. I don't know what she needs. No more druggings. This bitch not learning very good. Alright, okay. Shit. He's like, make me some pudding. She's like, goddamn. Okay, listen. Okay, I don't know. Why is she talking about why is she so obsessed with pans? Use the skillet with the bacon grease in it. No, bitch, I want crabs. Okay, how do we, you know, hug. You know, and she's got a knife. And then we chat the other dreams, and then we can, like, sit together. Yeah, let's sit together. Do you like baseball? No. I don't like baseball. What the fuck are you talking about? Fuck your baseball. Alright, it's lactose free, and there's 12 left. Alright, well, fucking... Alright, Josh, you need to eat that shit. Alright, you need to eat it. Okay? And you, okay. We're still learning the controls here, boys. Oh, yeah. Okay, she seems like she's not as pissed off. Is the issue here that we just don't have, like, nice things? Oh, shit. Do we need to go piss? Yeah, we do. Yeah. Yeah. Pee, pee, poop, poop. Yeah. Pee, pee, poop, poop. Make the pee, pee, poop. Yeah. Now, how are you doing, bro? Oh, shit. How are you? We need to, see what the fuck this motherfucker's doing. Alright, he's cool. He's fucking cool. Alright, she's taking a shit. She's taking a shit. Okay, yeah, dude, yeah, take it to the sink, you stupid fucking idiot. Yeah. You know what we're saying? Yeah, wash up. You know, she loves that water. Yeah, she loves that water. Oh shit, what are they talking about? Describe a new idea. Oh shit, you guys gotta fucking clean this shit up. Is it still good, though? Is that shit still good? Yeah, it's still good. Grab a serving. And this one, put it away. You know? And then this bitch, can they both take a shower? Probably not in this one. And we're not very well off Sims, so we don't have things like bathtubs and nice things. But she's talking about, man, fucking side table drawer, bro. We don't have a side table. Well, you know, we don't have a whole lot of money. Okay, we are inspired. Alright, Build mode, manage worlds, open the gallery. Let's see what happens if we go to build mode. No thanks. Don't fucking tell me how to do things. No, I don't need to know. Shut the fuck up. Okay, so now, what did we do? Control-Alt-C? No. Okay. I don't know. Not Alt-F4. Fuck you, Stabby McHugs. Trolls can do DoorDash stuff. Okay, listen, okay, we can't afford things right now, I don't think. Alright? We can't afford anything. We're just gonna go back to playing. Okay, there we go. Alright. Yeah. Bears! You like the bears? Don't you like bears? Motherfucker! Robots! Fucking robots! Control shift, C. Now, let's try build mode again. Oh my god. Okay. Control shift, C. No. None of these things are working. It's fine. It's fine. Alright. None of it's working. It's fine. Okay. Alright, bitch. I like airplanes. Remember how you flew in here? On your high horse? Get your high horse out of my house. What if we, like, start fucking? Hey, yo, Jess. Jessica, clean this bitch up. Put that shit away. And put this shit away. This bitch. Yeah, put it away. Yeah. Put it in the fridge. Casual discussion. Yeah. Yeah, you know what you should do? You should try for a baby. Hey, let's go fuck. Let's go fuck. Let's go fuck. Oh my god, there's... Oh yeah, yeah, you wanna fuck? I do. I do. I kinda wanna fuck. Do you like fucking as much as I do? But... I like rain clouds. It's just Control C. Control C? Nope. Let me try build mode. Control C. Nope. Alright. Yeah, guys, yeah, listen. Listen. Yeah. Yeah. Oh my god. Yeah. You like fucking. Yeah, he likes fucking. Yeah, they like fucking. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Look at them fucking go, man. Alright, okay, that's most definitely what's up. Okay. They're doing a sex right now. Do you see how much sex is happening? Do you see the sexening? Oh, look at this shit. He ate food, and he's happy, and he remembers how he cooked things. Of course we're fucking again. Damn! He must have came. They fucking flopped the pillows over. Okay, now we're sleeping. Dreaming of cops and bunnies and wetted pants. Oh my god. Politics? Llamas? Wetted pants? Oh, ghosts? Bunnies? Ghosts? This is amazing. Oh my god. Oh, okay. Wake up. Wake up. All right, what's the matter? Oh, you better go to the pee-pee room. Go to the pee-pee room. Use the pee-pee room. Get in there. The pee-pee room. Get in the pee-pee room. Get in the pee-pee room. Oh my god. He's hungry. Okay. You, after you're done, you should do... take a thoughtful shower. Yeah. And now this bitch over here, you know, she's pretty good. She's having a nice time. She's eating some food. This guy over here is like, oh shit, me naked. Oh shit, me naked. Oh shit, me naked. Midnight wank, baby. No, it's not midnight. It's 6:24 a.m. on Monday. And it's a new moon. This motherfucker's over here. He's kind of thick, though. I made him a little too thick, but also he is pretty fat, so. Alright. What are we doing here, Jessica? What's your problem? Oh shit, do you got a pee-pee? You need a... Why are you thinking about bongos, bro? Uh-oh. Wait. Take pregnancy test. Control, shift, and C all at once. A little bar will pop up at the top. Control, shift, C. Nope. It's not working. They made it so I can't do it or something, I don't know. Alright, these motherfuckers. Oh, fuck, bro! We got her pregnant! Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh my god. That was fast. He's like, that's so cool. I'm gonna go eat something. Oh my god, look at... Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yes, I got it. Okay, this guy hungry. Okay. What's the matter? You don't like the Oh. Okay, well, that being said, I think we've done enough for today, but I will play again soon because this is really fucking good, and I really appreciate you guys being here and shit. I just don't know how to exit. Save, and I guess, exit game. Save and exit. Well, this is getting really wild and amazing. And, wow. How do you guys like reverse cowgirl? Is it real good? Do you like that? Does it make you happy? Well, that being said, let's see. Let's have some hot drinks on our way out. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Be safe. Oh, don't. Why are you sorry, Shannon? I'll see you guys later. This will be fun. We got her pregnant. Oh, bye.